Alright guys, welcome back to 4 Mr. Gaming, bringing you another video today on Damachi Memoria Freeze. And let's not waste our time, let's get started. We have lots to do. So first of all, the Memorial Pack, I'm going to go over real fast. They're not going to show up in my shop anymore because I just bought out the whole shop. I went pretty hard, I'm not going to lie. But I couldn't pass up these deals. So, but in the special exchange, you'll see here, we actually can pick our 4-star, which I'm going to do at the end of the video because I want to see through all my tickets and all my guarantee stuff that I got from the store what I get. So you can get all the adventure units, though, besides the collab units. Every single adventure unit in the game is here, and same for the assist units. So worst case scenario, if I don't pull a Chloe or a Eyes, I can just go get them from the shop, and then we can get a Bond from the mission too. So really, really awesome. The deals were even better than what I thought they were. So if you guys have some cash throughout the game, it's totally worth it. So let's go ahead and get started with these summons though. So first, so we're gonna be doing the other banners in another video. So let's first start off with, let's actually start with our collab paid Iris. So we have enough to do this, to do both of these. So we're gonna, let's start off with that and then we'll get into our tickets. So here we go. All right. So 50% chance. This is our best chance to get Kino. So let's see if we can get Kino Iris. All right. We got a 2-star starting things off. We got Garth. We're going to have tons of bonds. I'm just like, we're going to have tons and tons of bonds to get some tickets for next month. When next month rolls around, we got Tion. So the guarantee will be the 11th draw. We got Anya. So anything we get before will be extra. Alright, we got a 3-star. That is going to be Belle. I believe that's an extra bone I can sell for him, actually. There we go. Alright, we got another Sword Princess Eyes. We got that Loga. We got Tiona. Is this the 11th? No, it's... it's freaking Hermes. Dang it! I didn't want to get him. That was my best chance to pull Kino. I hope the rest of the time the game doesn't shaft me. Oh, that's a little disappointing, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, so we have 1-11 draw, which is, we have a chance to get one of those. I have a chance to get one of those there. Where is the other one? Is it not up yet? I don't see it. Where's the other one-time guarantee? It's not up here yet. Wow, really? I'm a little perturbed by that. Why don't we have it here? That's so weird. That's really, really strange, actually. Because that's the regular banner, that's the regular banner. Why don't we have the Gacha A guarantee? Is it not released yet? Huh. Let's check the news real fast. Sorry about that, guys. I could have sworn I wouldn't have gone that heavy with this extra Iris if I'd have known that. Let's see. Let's check the details in the news real fast. Travelers. Is the Travelers Gacha? Let's see if it tells us. There's that one. There's that one. There's that one. Paid only. Oh, so this one, okay, just like I thought, this one's gonna come out on the 1st of May. So this one will come out next week. Okay, I figured that was what they were doing. Oh wow, oh, there's gonna be one for, okay. That's actually awesome, because I don't even want to pull on that one. I'm gonna be saving mine for the assist units. So there's a paid one, so you have a 50% chance to get either Hestia or T. Okay. So there's actually more. All right, gotcha. Because I don't, do I have enough paid to get? I have enough paid to get both if I wanted to, but I'm probably not going to. All right, cool. So there's that. So that's our multi done there. So let's go ahead and now go into, we could do our 11 draw. We could do our guaranteed 4. There's another 11 draw here too. So we have 3 11 draws. Yeah. Guaranteed 11 draw Gacha. Does it say 4 stars guaranteed? I would assume 4 stars guaranteed. And then I would assume this one is 2? Let's see. Dasha unit rate. Is there... Ooh, it's not a guarantee. It doesn't look like. Oh, no, it is. 11 drop Dasha. 11th draw, yeah. Guaranteed. Okay, cool. All right. So let's go ahead and just do our... Let's go and do just this one. Yeah, let's go and do this one. This ticket here. All right. I had to make sure the Vayner's was all right, so... Rainbow Door is to be expected. All right, so this is an 11 draw, and we're guaranteed one of the 6 units at the end. Oh, we're getting extra! We're getting extra! No, another Hermes! Why? Damn it. Why do I have to get another Hermes? Damn it. Oh, that makes me a little upset. 2-star. We're just gonna go through the 2-stars. I don't really care about those, unless it's a gold. Oh, please give me something better. Orders are gold. I don't want to be nothing but talk. Is that... Okay, Oka. Alright, Osti. That is photo and so, okay. That's the healer. Alright. That's really depressing. I'm not gonna lie. That's really, really depressing. I got no keynotes so far. Wow. Alright, let's go ahead and do our guarantee four. One four star unit. That's it. Come on, please be Kino. Please. That might be Kino? Yes! We got him! Got her. That's right. I got schooled and this is a her. Alright. We got Kino on our free ticket. The free ticket we got for logging in was Kino, so I'll take it. Alright. Now we need dupes. We need 5 more between all these different things we're gonna be doing. Alright, so I say let's just finish all the collab stuff, and then we'll go into their old stuff after that. So let's go ahead and do this. And I'm not going to do my gold and regular tickets. I'm going to build those up a little bit and do a separate video on just those to see if randomly we can pull a good unit. So, oh, cool. These are guarantees, too. So another chance to pull Kino. Alright, awesome. Alright, we got Hephaestus. We got Raul. We got Eyes. We got Shigusta, another Tion, you got Finn, you got Chloe, not the one we want though, obviously we can't pull her in this summon. Alright, we got Ryu Leon, another Uka, come on please, I think that's it, right? Yes, that's another Kino, right? Oh no, photograph, right, it's a healer. Never mind, it's photo and show. Alright, so we got a bond for our healer. Alright, I'll take it, I guess. Just don't give me Hermes again. He's my least interested unit of all of them, to be honest. Alright, Liliruka. Dinesia. I love that guy's character. Like, he's hilarious in the anime. Alright, we got Finn. We got Misha. Three. Ooh, here we go. All right, we're gonna get 2 on this one. This is another keynote. I'll take it. Yes, that means we can at least get him to a +2 with the bond we can get from the. And we haven't done any of our free to play Iris on his banner yet, which is really good. So, we in 10 pulls, we have to pull 3 of them. So, but he. Oh my god, another one? Oh my god. Okay, we got another healer, so that makes our second bond of the healer. Oh, and that's right, because that was a guarantee. So, alright. Our last pull. Let's see what we can get. Here we go. No way! Wealth! Alright. I passed our second one. We got Asi 2-star. We got an Anya 2-star. We got a Lenore 2-star. Dimitri, you're a 2-star. Micah, pharmacist, 2-star. Riviera? 3-star. I can't stop it here. I need to keep going no matter what awaits me. Finn, alright. Finn? Another 2-star Finn? Alright, this is probably the guarantee. What are we gonna get?
Another Hermes! Oh my god!
We have not pulled a Hest. We didn't pull a single Hestia or a, whatchamacallit? Or a, or the, this guy, yeah, the, Shizu and Riku. Kiba Nakamaru, aka Fernando. So, alright, well, that's all the collab stuff from the tickets. So, we pulled 2 Kinos, so that's really good. So we have, so we're going to be skipping those tickets. And then we have, where's our other tickets? I don't see them. Where did they go? I didn't pull on them yet. Whoa. What happened here? I know I have these to exchange. So I have... Under special exchange, I have these. I know that. But I could have sworn I had the guarantee pulls outside of this. There was another banner. Where did it go? Was I like tripping and... I didn't have the banner? I could have sworn... I could have sworn that we had another banner that had this on it. That was a guarantee draw. Where you had a guarantee to get one of those units. Apparently not. That's messed up, man. What in... Because if I go to the shop, there's nothing there now. They're all gone. Hold up. Oh, that's what these were, I guess? Okay. Maybe there was a glitch and I was seeing the banner wrong, or I'll have to go look back in my video. Alright, so let's go ahead and do these. Actually, hold up. Let's check this out real fast. Guarantees, okay, so it does not guarantee you, so yeah, it's still 11 draw unit lists, yeah, 0.6%, and you can get 3 stars, so it's just a crapshoot whether or not we get one. So, alright, let's see what we get. Golden Door, oh, here we go, the bad RNG. Tempest. We still can't pull a 4-star. It's just... I don't know how likely it is. I actually should have checked to see if every 4-star was on this banner, or if it was just the 4 new ones that we're looking for the adventurers. I could have sworn there was a banner where I could have used 3 rainbow tickets for either... I'm gonna force quit my device and see if maybe that's why. Just to see if maybe the game tripped out. Alright, Garth. Alright, so we got nothing there. Let's check to see if all the units are on here real fast. Yeah, they're all on here. Yep. Alright. So it really is a crapshoot to see if we get this. Alright, let's see. Oka, Hermes, Ganesha, Shigusta, Loki, alright, Yamato, Tion, Bet, Loki, alright, so nothing. nothing there. Alright, come on. Let the last one be something good. Because, like, apparently I lost my rainbow tickets. I don't know. Alright, Eyes. Micah. Seer. Shigusta. Mia. Tion. Finn. Finn, I want get out of my screen, Finn. Seriously, Garth. Just a 3-star. Anya. Okay, that was crap. I thought those were guaranteed possibly, but they're not. So that's kind of unfortunate. Alright. So that's gonna be the video. Actually, I'm gonna close my app and see if anything happened with those tickets. Maybe some reason there's a glitch and the banner disappeared for me, and when I restart the game, they'll be back. I don't know. Because if I go, I guess I can go to my inventory and see, look at my consumables. Those are the event exchange tickets. So now I guess they're gone, because I don't see them. Because there's 4-star event exchange tickets, those are 3-star tickets, 2-star tickets. Yeah, so I guess those were them. So I guess it was completely just on the, just on the exchange, so... I guess this is my only opportunity to use these exchanges. So I'm gonna go and do this special exchange. We'll go ahead and take the adventure exchange, and we're going to take Eyes. So we're going to take a bond of Eyes, and we'll go ahead and then take a bond of Chloe. So I could have sworn in my last video, and I'm gonna look at it for you guys, but I could have sworn that there was a banner that. There was two banners. There was a banner for Chloe, and then there was a banner for Eyes, Lifia, and all those units. I could have sworn there was a banner for that you could pull, and there was like 3 tickets. But at any rate, we're back to our regular stuff now. So I have my tickets, and then I have the regular banner. So that's going to be the video today, guys. I'm going to now record another video coming up soon. So if you guys notice, there's going to be videos dropping. I'm not going to have time to stream anything. That's why I'm just sitting down right now, getting all this done as fast as I can for you guys. And I can start working and grinding the account. So, but those still, I can't already. I got 2 Kinos. So I need to pull 3 Kinos. I need to pull 3 Kinos with the bond I can get from the event. Then I can get him max limit broken. Have him and Eyes max limit broken for my physical hitters. It's going to be dope. So, but anyway, guys, that is going to be it for today. Hope you guys all enjoy the polls and the new content from this amazing collab event. So, until then, this is Fort Misery Gaming. Subscribe if you guys are new. Enable that bell icon so you guys are notified when we stream and go live on YouTube. And until then, guys, we'll see you in the next Dimashi Memoria Freeze video. Later, guys.